Then the week goes. That's just what it is, right? Then you feel play. You know, like some dogs say, do this, and they build up and build up, and then in the end, there's a fight, you have to stop them. But these two, they don't do that, they stop themselves. You haven't got to stop them. Have you? People love watching animals and babies, don't they? I think.
Laughing babies is nice.
Playful dogs?
I don't watch it. Not everybody finds it nice.
That was Ozzy and Natty and his dogs.
Just over the floor. Where does it come from? You tell me.
I don't know why that squat workout felt a lot easier because my back wasn't on there. I didn't feel my back in it at all.
Good. So it becomes stronger.
More stamina in the muscle. Because it's not stronger because I can pick a lot more weight up than that, so it must be stamina, isn't it?
But you have different fibers in your muscles, so stamina muscles and strength, see? The muscle is not out of one fiber, it's, you can pick up more weight. But if you want to do stamina, like we often say,
endurance.
Yeah, weightlifters can lift a lot of weight, but if they have to do high repetitions or do something else, they fail.
They can't circuit.
So what you are doing now is building your stamina fibers up.
Because I felt really easy today. I still felt like I was underweight. Last time I did it, I remember, God, blind me. You know, it's too much weight.
But just, that is also with the cycles, eh? Inside the cycle inside your body. Some days you can have the feeling you can go on endlessly, and other days you feel not.
Aye. Well, it was...
That's part of it, too.
It wouldn't tiredness, it was definite muscle fatigue the first time I'd done it. And they just, the muscles in my back just tightened it up so much. Mm-hmm. And it wasn't a bad muscle pain, it was a good muscle pain, but it was overworked.
You finished playing?